fighting for Florida's farmers. State lawmakers are pushing back against a decision allowing citrus fruit to be imported from China. Senators Marco Rubio and Rick Scott are asking Florida's Secretary of Agriculture to reverse the decision. Experts say citrus greening is to blame for a decade of struggles for Florida's citrus industry.